Does IMUCT rank good or bad affect your sponsorship chances getting selected in a good shipping company? Well, the answer is yes. If you want to know why, then watch this video till the end, and because in the end you will have a very good suggestion as well. So pehli cheez ye hai, if you get a very good rank in IMUCT and even if you do not have a sponsorship, then also there are chances that in waiting list or in some college, somebody leaves, you might have a chance to get into that college. I have seen in the past, in the year 2019, I guess, where a boy who was from open board but got a rank of 1100 in IMUCT was rejected by MSc but later on got selected in MSc. Today he is sailing very nicely out there in MSc. He got a chance because he had a very good rank to bank upon and he was an open board student. So yes, good IMUCT rank is important. But is getting good IMUCT rank only enough? No. Because the right time to get sponsorship is even before going for IMUCT exam. IMUCT exam is happening in June, but IMUCT sponsorship exams are happening right now. So what are you waiting for? Start preparing, be attentive, prepare well, go get a selection in a sponsorship interview, get a company in your hand, and then start putting 100% for getting a very good rank in IMUCT. Because ek aur cheez, you have a sponsorship from a good shipping company, say Anglo, but you get a very poor IMUCT rank, there are chances that you might not get into college. Why? Because then there will be a merit list. And in merit list, because of your IMUCT rank, you might be down over here and the merit list will end over here. So getting a good IMUCT rank is important. Getting a good sponsorship is important. And you have to match them all parallel. Thoda upar, thoda niche, but you have to do that. Keeping this in mind, if you really want to know how to prepare for IMUCT, please watch this video. It will help you with the change in pattern and latest IMUCT updates as well. Jai Hind, Jai Bharat, Jai Mata Di.